My background, I'm from a small town in South Georgia. I call it home. My parents don't live there anymore, Hazelhurst, Georgia. I went to the University of Georgia to play college football. Ended up transferring to Oklahoma. Fortunate enough to play a couple years of pro ball in Cleveland and as a Jacksonville Jaguar. Then I found myself back in Atlanta, somehow, some way, chasing a passion for food and falling in love with the fast casual segment. And here we are.